So just as you start to settle down, sinking deeper and deeper into your body, beginning to relax your muscles, relax your body, relax your mind, taking some nice deep breaths, and with each breath out, just letting go anything that might be on your mind. And with each breath in, just opening up to receive some healing, some connection with that beautiful spirit essence within you. Just letting go, letting go, letting go, ever so slowly, ever so gently, letting go. Sinking deeper and deeper into your body, into your breath. Allowing yourself to relax and let go. As you let go, just opening up now to receive and to tap in to the deepest part of you, accessing you. Not your mind, not your thoughts, not your feelings. That part of you that knows. That part of you that you don't have to think about. That part of you that is connected to everyone and everything. And as you do this, I invite you to begin to identify, to allow yourself to feel and get in touch with those fears, those anxieties, those areas in your life that cause you to be uncertain, underconfident, distressed, and emotional. Those parts of you that keep you awake at night, that make it difficult for you to want to face the world, that take you into judgment of you. And just allow yourself to feel into that and where it comes from. It may come from a part of your body, it may come from your mind, it may come from what you feel is outside of you. Wherever it may be, the purpose is simply to identify it at this stage, to feel it and to acknowledge it. As you start to bring this into your presence, into your knowing, into your body, just sit with it now for a moment. Allow yourself to feel it, taking this time to really sit with it, rather than stuffing it back down, to really sit with it. And as you sit with it, just allow yourself to have the thoughts that normally go with it. Just allow yourself to bring it to the forefront of your mind without any judgment, without any attachment, without any agenda. Simply feeling it, acknowledging it, and recognizing where it comes from. Your body, your mind, outside of you, wherever it may be for you. Just acknowledging it, and feeling it, and sitting with it. Or lying with it, wherever you may be, wherever you may be. And just as you do this, I invite you to begin to expand out from your chest. Imagine your energy field coming out from your chest, out from your heart chakra, out towards the boundaries of your body. And as you become aware of your energy extending out to the boundaries of your body, I invite you now to expand your energy out past the boundaries of your body. of your body, reaching past the mat you might be lying on, the bed you might be lying on, the chair you may be sitting in, the part of nature you may be sitting in, wherever you may be, whether you're walking, whether you're lying down, whether you're sitting, whether you're standing, while you're doing this, just imagine expanding out your energy field and expanding out further and further and further and further still, making yourself infinite beyond the physical, becoming your energetic self. Your energetic self, which has no boundaries, which has no limitations, which has no walls, which can't be contained in any way, shape, or form. Allow yourself to expand out and out, becoming infinite, becoming infinite, completely infinite, where you're no longer aware of any boundaries, any constriction, any containment in any way. And as you are in this expansive space, just letting go now, letting go, letting go, letting go, letting go of any limitation, any kinds of judgments, any kinds of condemnation, any kinds of negative talk, any negative feelings, any negative thoughts, just being in this space of expansion. Of communion with the divine, of communion with yourself, the infinite part of you, the expanded part of you, the part of you that has no limits, no boundaries. And in this place of expansion, in this place of knowing the infiniteness of you, in this place of realizing that in this space, in your infinite space, there are no feelings, there is just being, being you. Being your infinite, magical, self. Just taking time to feel and be your infinite, magical self. The space that you feel, note that in this expanded space there is no limitation, there is no constriction, there is no fear, there is no panic. There is no anxiety. There is no anguish. There is no worry. There is just infinite space. Infinite energy. There is just you. All of you. And in this space of all of you, I invite you to think about fear as false evidence appearing real. Things you might have told yourself, things you might have come to believe, things others may have told you, things you might have seen on television, heard from others, but that you actually have no evidence of. They're just thoughts, feelings, and emotions. Just note that in this space of infinite energy, infinite you, infinite space, none of that can exist. None of that does exist. Because none of that is real. That here, in this space, you are infinite, all-powerful, loved, and supported. In every way, in every moment, you are safe. You always will be, you always have been, and you can come to this space anytime, anyway, by expanding your consciousness, your energy, and your being. and you can bring yourself to this space at any time that's required. Whenever you may need, whenever you may desire, whenever you think of it, expanding out, expanding out, expanding out, and making yourself infinite, infinite, timeless, spaceless, limitless. Holding that feeling, holding that feeling, and ever so gently beginning to come back with that feeling of infinite expansion and space. Coming back and coming back as you're ready in your own time. Coming back slowly, ever so slowly into your body. Back into your body at your own pace. You may even like to just pause and spend some more time here before you decide to journey back. And when you're ready, just coming back into your body, gently, calmly, serenely bringing your awareness back into your body and just becoming aware of how much more relaxed your body actually is, how much lighter you feel, and how much space you have in your body. You may even become aware of some tingling, of some energy shifts and moving. May even move up and down your spine as your body recalibrates to your new vibration. Vibration that's lighter, with more space, less density. Opening your eyes and coming back to you at your own time, at your own pace.
Thank you for tuning in. I so appreciate the time we've spent together, and I pray this is a contribution to you. Be well, be happy, And please subscribe to my channel. You can click the link below. If you hit the little bell, you'll get a notification each time I put out a new video. Thank you for the time today. Have a great day. Bye for now. I'm Bec D.